Hello, I am Ari Afsar, and I am honored to be here celebrating all the fierce and phenomenal girls and women being honored at this year's Girl Up, Girl Hero Awards. It's encouraging and motivating and inspiring to see all of these incredible individuals and watching them as they are changing the world. It's sometimes difficult to find the confidence within yourself to feel inspired and internally motivated, but I've learned together, if we inspire, encourage, and motivate each other together, we can help make this world a little bit of a better place. Today, I am honored to be with you here virtually, singing Heart and Soul from the musical I'm composing called Jeanette, about the first female-identifying Congress member to be elected into Congress, Jeanette Rankin, 4 years before the ratification of the 19th Amendment, giving white women the right to vote. As you celebrate Girl Up's 10th anniversary, I hope this song inspires you to believe International Day of the Girl is your day to seize every single day. Here is Heart and Soul. I was scared of the day with nothing to my name. All the boys growing strong, trying to own what they became. I don't need that pink dress or the heels to make me smile. All I wanted was a chance to make this time on earth worthwhile. My voice ain't so loud, my size turning down, but you better get one thing right, I'm gonna win that fight. This is the heart and the soul. You're gonna wake up and see me in the light. This is a heart and soul. Gonna live to the day where I can write my name. Make it count where it hurts, cause it all should be the same. Now I don't need that handout or second class. I may be stubborn as a fool, but I'm gonna find the truth. My voice ain't so loud, my size turning down. Get one thing straight, there's no more time to waste. This is the heart and the soul. You're gonna wake up and see me soothing the light. You're not gonna tell us no. Stronger in numbers, we can be within the fight. Beginning of time, never seeing someone like you in the spotlight. How do you know? How do you know that we are all bold and powerful? It may not come easy, but we have to search for our more foremothers. It may not come free, but we have to take the time to uncover the women who came before. We need more, the bold and powerful. It's not quite a surprise that in their eyes, the fire was always inside. Whether it be in 1916, trying to get the vote passed, or today, trying to get every state to see the ERA. Fighting for the right to our bodies, whom we love, who we trust, whom we love, who we become, fighting for that right our own way yesterday and today. Jeanette Rankin was a win we seemed to forget, yet she kept going and going, fighting for that first seat that seemed out of reach. For each step she took brought her 3 steps back, yet she kept going and going on one single track. I bring it back to the women who came before. We demand more. Because we are bold and powerful. This is the heart and the soul. Congratulations to all you girl heroes. Thank you.